Glasgow Pavilion, 1976, Tartan Rag was written by the team for the Glasgow Pavilion show, a tribute to Lex McLean, and performed by Linda and the Young Set.
You've probably noticed three fellas turning about at the back of the hall to take the corners and microphones. Then here to the corner next summer. This is the first time we've played in public. The recording is going to come, so we hope that you'll cooperate by keeping as quiet as possible during the number and around the house down after we've finished. Will you do that? The composers are Johnny Forrester and John Milton, and the song is called The Tartan Rag.
There's music in the air, you hear the same as the fair, but it's at least not the sound of the band. You'll find the same beat, not on the new beat. You'll find the rhythm and the beat, but you're not nothing to do, but it's at least not the sound of the band. Shout, 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 the cry, when you hear the Tartan Rag, you'll feel the sound of the band, and it's at least not the fair, but then you're singing.
Thank you.